1 liter of wastewater contains as much energy as 1 gram of chocolate. We are working on technologies that allow us harvesting energy from wastewater in the future and make wastewater the energy source. In the focus of my research group is wastewater, and we want to turn wastewater from an energy sink to an energy source, and not only of electric energy is what we're working on, but also to make it a source for the production of chemicals and fuels. Special about the work of my group is this interfacing of electrochemistry and microbiology. This allows us to extract electric energy, for instance, from wastewater, but also to use excess electric energy for driving biological processes for the production of chemicals and fuels. Of course, I wanted to decipher more of the fundamental things that we are working on. I'm still a scientist, but at the same time, I also want to see my science being transferred to society. This can be by knowledge that we gain, but this can also mean that the technologies that we develop, or the fundamentals for technologies that we develop, are transferred into practice and thereby make our world a better place. I'm teaching at the University of Leipzig and the Institute of Biochemistry as professor. And I enjoy it very much because I think it's a very important imperative that we transfer the knowledge that we gain in fundamental and applied research to the next generation. And at the same time, of course, I hope that also my fascination for this kind of research and development is transferred to students, and that I'm happy to hire the most promising students for this research and hopefully in my group.